got to be more than halfway there.
We're proud of you, Ryan. It's funny, we didn't know about this and we just saw the sign on your back.
And I said, Google that. And he did, and we came up with...
You're kidding.
Yeah, you did. You had an interview that you did
CBC at Regina.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been a journey.
Yeah.
You guys live up here.
Yeah, we do. We love Elliot Lake. You just passed it a while ago.
Yeah.
So nice to meet you.
Yeah, we don't want to hold you up, but we want to put it on Facebook and drive more people to you, you know?
100%. Yeah.
Great.
It was pretty nice seeing some support along the way. I was having a pretty rough day. I have a little bit of a cold and it's just really hot, obviously. And seeing you guys cheer me on was pretty...
Oh, that's good. It made
us
so feel...
Do these people know me from back home or something?
Yeah.
The back of your shirt is good advertisement.
Yeah, it's great color too, yeah. And is it okay to post this little movie on there?
For sure.
Okay. Absolutely. All right. Okay. Take care, Ryan. Good luck.
Thanks. Have a good summer.
Thank you for what you're doing. What an amazing guy, Mark.